person of the week, the school resource officer, and the student he was determined to help.
Here we go.
That's 7-year-old Roman De Leon. He has cerebral palsy and uses a wheelchair. And there was a surprise waiting for him in the library at Lawrence Elementary in Arvada, Colorado.
Here's the big surprise. We're going to take it off. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
A school resource officer devoted to Roman decided to make something on his own to help Roman walk.
All right, go ahead. Down. You got it.
Good job, buddy.
There were teachers quietly watching in that library as Roman begins to walk. That school resource officer, Brad Gagan, capturing the video. He's the one who had the idea.
The design almost came immediate to my head that I wanted to do. And I went to a home improvement store and got the PVC pipe and other stuff and went home and my garage built the contraption.
Roman does physical therapy, but this walk was remarkable. How far he went on his own.
All by himself. Look at that.
If he can get up and build his leg muscles, hopefully have the opportunity to walk or have less assistance and walking later in his life.
His health aid and those teachers watching.
He was so proud of himself. So proud of himself.
Oh my gosh.
Every adult that was in the room was filled up with tears.
Tonight, Roman's family sending us this video of that railing runway that helps him walk. He's now walking at home too. Everyone at school never forgetting that moment.
And that 8 feet back, his face just had determination on it. It was an amazing thing.
So proud of you.
We're proud too. And so we choose Roman and Officer Brad. I'm David Muir.